Culture Club and King Trigger are two bands you'll be hearing a lot from in 1982. This is Culture Club's single White Boy on Virgin. Their singer, Boy George, and drummer John Moss talk to Pete Tong.
Talking to Jon and George from Culture Club. Firstly, George, you're not a stranger to the business yourself. You used to be involved with Bow Wow Wow. Can you tell us a bit about that?
They were having trouble with Annabella because she was sort of desperate to be an air hostess and all number of normalities, you know. So they just asked me if I sort of wanted to sing. They phoned me up actually about sort of 4 o'clock in the morning and sort of said, "We're having trouble with this Burmese slag." And that was the exact words, honestly, I'm not joking. And they said, would I come along for an audition? And I went for an audition, and it was really awful. They hated me, and they really hated my guts. Not the guitarist really thought I was good, but the bass player and drummer. And then I thought it was going to be all over, and then they asked me to sing at the Rainbow with them, which was 2 days before they did it. They asked me if I'd go on at the end, in the encore, and do this rock and roll song. And I'd only just sort of rehearsed it about 4 days, so I went on this that, and I got a really good review and everything. Initially, I got offered a deal by EMI to do a solo. Okay. Sort of on my own.
Bring John in there. How did you come across someone like George?
Well, I just got a phone call from him one day, and he said that he'd been Bow Wow, but he was thrown out for being too effeminate, and. So I went along and it was really terrible. This shit. But there was great potential. I mean, you know, he's not sort of average person.
No.
And it just went from there, you know. Where I sort of rearranged the whole band and they had one song, didn't they?
Yeah.
Mars. Anyway, so you know, I mean, things developed. I mean when I came along he had loads of ideas, but he didn't have any ways of No, putting them across.
A jigsaw puzzle, yeah, a real jigsaw puzzle.
Are you too effeminate for Culture Club?
No, I don't think so.